Tim Drisdom, Team Utah.
Tim, where does the team name come from?
Most of our guys are University of Utah alumni, and so that's pretty much where it comes from. We're all living in Salt Lake now. So,
how did this team come together?
Well, we obviously played in this tournament last year with the exception of a couple other guys that are new to the team this year. But most of us just play together throughout the spring and summer when guys are back from playing, and old guys like me just trying to stay competitive.
Why are you guys playing in TBT?
You know, obviously to win the money first. I mean, that's playing to win. You know, we all know that it's more fun to win than it is to lose. So, you know, the fun part comes with winning. But we enjoy each other's company, and you know, guys are enjoy each other's families, and so we're a close knit group.
What would it mean to you to win TBT?
It would mean a lot for me personally. It means a lot for my family. It changes a lot of things. I got three young boys that I'm raising, and got some cool things going on that I think the money would help.
Which team in your region besides yourselves do you think is the best?
I like the LA Unified team. It's the team that comes to mind first, just because they're the team that put us out last year. Obviously, they got some other teams, with, Seven Owls and Colorado. I think the competition in our region is pretty stiff this year.